On the Sanford S, ER180, there are quite a few different error numbers. You will find the full list of them in the full manual on page 40, which comes in the box, or you can view it online as a PDF. I'd say the most common error code that customers experience is E00. And that actually just means operational error or missed key or perhaps wrong mode. I'd say the three most common sequences or occurrences of how you may get that on screen is if you're new to the machine, you may be trying to use a decimal point when you're entering a monetary value. The machine actually puts the decimal point in there automatically, so you don't need to use it. So if you was typing in £5, for example, you would literally just press 500. The decimal point is only actually used in fractions when you're selling multiples. So that's one of the first common reasons. Second one is perhaps you're just not using the department button, so you're just entering an amount and then just using a payment type. You obviously always have to sell something, so you have to use one of the department buttons or PLUs if you're using it that way. And then probably the last common one is where you're just in the wrong mode. So if you just came across to this machine, you tried to serve a customer, without realizing it's not in registration, it's actually in program mode. So in this example, if I went to then type a transaction through, so 500 department, you'll see on screen I get the E00. Just need to press the clear button just to cancel that error message. And you will see on here on the left hand side, we're actually in program mode. So what we'd need to do is exit program mode and go across to registration and then be able to do that sale. So I've started something in program mode. I haven't really done anything. In this example, I can just press cash and you'll see the P disappears. I can then move across to registration, and then I'll show you the examples of the other times where you get E00. So like I say, if I entered an amount, 1000, and then just tried using a payment button, I'll get the E00. So just press clear to stop the error. Or like I say, if I tried using a decimal point, so 1.00, followed by the department button, again, we get the E00. So like I say, they're probably the three most common processes that you may accidentally do to get that E00. Pretty much every E code in the manual it's not a fault of the machine, it's a warning to say something is being done wrong. There are other messages such as paper end and things like that, but like I say, the E00 is probably the most common one. If for any reason you are just continuously getting E00, you're not quite sure what's going on, you can do an initial clear, and it will, whatever process you're in, whether you're in programming or reports or even midway through a transaction, it will cancel that sequence and reset it. So it doesn't reset any programming or reports, it's just literally resetting that activity you're in at that moment in time. So if you did, you know, for example, if you was in program mode, if I just enter back in there, and you didn't realize you was in program mode and you was stuck, the way to do an initial clear is unplug the machine from the mains, you then just press and hold subtotal, and then plug the machine back on. You'll see on screen you get this initial clear okay, and then you can use the mode button to go back to whichever mode you wanted to be in. You'll see here, you'll see the reg closed, so it does log off the clerk. So just to re-log on, just press 1, then clerk, and then you're back in and be able to use the machine again.